Hello, Tim, the whole gelato partial to kebab. If you'd like to follow me, I'll show you exactly how it's made.
Firstly, the finely selected delicious meat is put through a special shredder. Head chef Michael ensures that each tender piece is lovingly placed into the mixer. Here you see Michael caressing the mince into a handcrafted meat travelator. The next stage sees the raw mince put through a kebab churn as it's whipped into a melange of meat. Essential to the doner kebab flavour is the secret blend of herbs and spices. However, don't fear if you are short of supplies, a kilo of salt will certainly suffice. Once the blend of meat is primed to the exact texture, Michael's team of meat craftsmen use skill and scientific precision to weigh the exact amount.
This chap here is going to show you exactly how to make.
Years of experience and training allows this skilled swordsman to trim the pulp into the iconic doner shape. And so Michael's day draws to a close, with him safe in the knowledge that a nation of revelers will again be fed.
And that, Lovejoy, is how you make your kebab.